Welcome to episode 87 ng Larutan XCOM 2 Warp the Chosen. And last episode guys, ano, research ulit tayo dahil nga ano. Dahil nga yung sinundan ng episode sobrang haba rin. So ngayon, balik tayo sa ano, meron yata tayong mission na gagawin yan. Ay, nasa ano? Hindi ko matandaan kung anong mission to. Ano yata to yung Advent train? Ayun nga, supply ulit, supply mission ulit, supply rate. Nasa dulo na naman tayo ng mapa.
Understood. Moving out. Got it covered. Closing on target position now. I'm on it. On the move. Enemy movement here.
Spectre. Kaya ko unahin yung Spectre nila. Ay, sige, unahin mo na yung heavy mech.
I'm on a roll.
Sana tamaan. Nice.
Enemy eliminated. They're on to us!
That's not
target neutralized.
Fifty lang eh.
Mm-hmm.
99 lang. Sige, 94 na lang. Ito na lang.
You want some?
Nice.
How many is that now? I'm trusting you here.
Yung makita nandito nandito.
Into that location. Got it covered. Let's do this. On Overwatch.
Di ba siguro maging sobrang pahirap to.
What's over there?
Menace 1-5, watch those supply crates. If you destroy them, there won't be anything left for us to recover once the area is secure.
Kunin na lang natin ito isa. Okay lang kahit na may nabasag na crate.
Heading out. Overwatch.
Ikaw na lang ba? Nice. Ikaw na lang pala eh. Sige.
Thank you.
kailangan unahin to. Anim, grabe, no man. Huwag na lang. Hintay ko muna makalapit akong konti. May turret pa dun. Lagyan mo ng claymore. Dikitan mo ng claymore yung ano. Yung yan, yung tama. Ay, tama yung gatekeeper. Lapit pa. Hindi abot eh.
If you say so. Check it before you get too close.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down minutes. And the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Walang kahirap-hirap.
Like to assure the citizens of Advent that our peacekeepers will stop at nothing to prevent further attacks by criminal elements such as the one that occurred today. The elders have total faith in our ability to overcome any and all threats to our peace.
Sandali ang mission. Para sa huling Ano ko, ano, huling guerrilla mission natin. Halos 1 hour.
I'm glad to see that our cooperation with the resistance factions is going so well, Commander. Their soldiers seem to be a big help around here.
Kahit may sumabog na isang crate, kompleto pa rin yung reward.
Okay.
Yeah, may mag-ano ulit, the training. Ilang araw yan? 6 days ulit, eh, typical. Quiet na talaga si DJ. Anyway, save na natin guys. Okay, Cash and Velasa signing off guys. Next episode na lang ulit.